Hey guys, IKhanWhisper here, playing some Battlefleet Gothic Armada, picking up where I left off with my Tau Skirmish mode game that I was playing. Okay. So can we upgrade these little guys? Slots available. Okay. So not yet. Let's go do a battle. Escort ships are clean losses. Okay. Fighting the Space Marines. Cruiser clash. 1v1. Okay. Alright. We can't pick two ships. Guys, and head out. Here we are, trying to take on the Space Marines for the greater good here. They've infringed on Tau space, and we have to respond to this. Actually, we're on the attack, but let's just go with what I said. Okay. So they are both over here. They sent out a probe already. I think we should do the same here. This or reveals you to the enemy, which is pretty bad. You don't want them to get a heads up on where you are. Can we avoid that? I think this guy might get revealed. We might be able to get him out of it, though. So close. Okay. Should be good then. We'll swing him back around this thing. Oh, there we go. We can see him. Got a light cruiser here. Avoid that minefield. Missiles on them. Bomber wings are heading out. Oh, they all breached us. Alright, let's see. We gotta follow up on this guy, though, while he's weak. They're good at close range, though. Missiles at close range. He's trying to shield him. Oh, come on, keep moving, guy. Don't hit him, though. And don't hit me. my missiles. Just freaking out and going everywhere. All the generators are damaged. Let's keep up on them. Another missile salvo. That's what I wanted to say. And they might come around and get them. There it is. Our main lasers are swiveling to engage them. Bomber wings are out. Boarding parties, engage. Oh, this totally reminds me of the scene from Fire Warrior. If you've played that game, there's a scene just like this in it. They're gunning down my missiles. I like when it's less stressful and you can actually watch it. I guess my other ship blew up. I don't know. I wasn't watching it too closely. Oh, the Space Marines are doing everything they can, but our main lasers are just trained right on them. More missiles. Let's see what he can do to get out of this one. I don't think there's anything. The Tau guns have a nice arc that they can fire at, nice firing trajectory. They were beginning to open up a warp transition right there, but couldn't get it. So that was a nice, I was gonna say clean, but we lost two escorts, but as it said at the beginning of the mission, they don't matter too much. They can be replaced. These cruisers can't, though. Okay, we unlocked level 3. We can have another light cruiser, an upgrade for an escort ship. Ships in them for the cruiser class, a data recovery mission, an assassination defender mission, and attacker. Wow. I don't even remember those. And we like these beefier escort ships that have missiles. So let's see what we can do here for them. I think I want to make them even tougher. Seeker missiles. And what is this one? Is this? Oh, it's lighter. What are these? Railgun batteries, heavy damage. Well, that actually sounds pretty cool. I don't even know if I had access to those before. Okay. Escort ship. Slower. So, I mean, I could. Oh, does it say how much requisition they cost? 55. These are a little less, actually. But would they be good if we. Can we equip them with missiles? 1 damage every 3 seconds. And per defensive turret. Deals 1 damage every 3 seconds. knows? We can try out the other ones, but these are tried and tested. Okay, maybe we'll give them... Let's give them more void shields. Heavy escort ships. I upgraded one of them, but I don't even see him on the list here. What the heck? And this is the one we didn't upgrade. Figures. Oh wait, maybe we should do... There it is. Okay. Just barely enough. And again, the Tau Empire readies for war. On the defensive this time. Has like a free fighter that comes with it or something. I think this one. So that's why we have an extra warden. And what are the range of our weapons? At 9,000. Are smaller because they have a ton of ships. Oh yeah, these two are lighter, so maybe we can take those out and we've identified them. What does this do? I just shot missiles right up the butt of my own ship. Okay, I should pay attention over here. Okay, accidentally took a missile there. Don't hit him, please. What's going on? All right, come back into my space. Missile strike over there. Try and board this guy over here. Just ramming him out of the way. Fire missiles right now. In on that guy. And let's do this. And we blew up that little ship, so let's get into this fight. Fire the missiles right now, point blank. Boom. A lot of damage there. Let's turn around and missiles right in the face here. And that didn't work out quite as expected, but I guess that's fine. Let's get this little guy out of here. And let's fire our missiles in here. Now that should work out well. Missiles, bombers. We can get all our support vehicles online. Oh, we lost a little guy. Bomber's just deployed. And is freaking out. Look at it flying. What is happening? That didn't look right. Okay. Almost, a clean win there. Lost that one guy right at the end. But yeah, all the missiles and bombers are definitely paying off. Let's upgrade this guy. Oh, he has heavy seeker missiles. Let's see, what can we upgrade for him? Has the gravitic launcher. Okay. Let's see what we can do for our weaponry. The range of rail guns is increased. Additional range. More missiles. Replaces the escort ships carried by gravitic hooks by Nikasar Dao escort ships. And that's the one that we upgraded. So right now, I don't know what ship it has. But let's do that one. Let's upgrade it. Oh, look at this. It also deals a boarding action when your bombers strike. That is awesome. Let's do this one though. Upgrade that. these drones on board.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so these are the ones that, or maybe it's these two, so it's upgraded from this one to this one. Seems like a good combination. In the last one, they just had one cruiser. Oh, did you see that distortion behind our new escort ship? That's very interesting. Warp out with the data. Oh yeah, I remember this. So you have to do a boarding action to steal the enemy's data. So we're going to need Modka, because we're going to do a lot of boarding. We'll split them up a little bit, but not quite that much. And yeah, let's leave those firing lanes open. So they have missiles. Missiles. No missiles. Okay. Oh wait, we have the data. And we have to survive for a couple minutes here with the data. Group. Nope, nope, nope. Let's get out of that. There we go. Okay, come right at us. Us up. Oh, there he goes. Oh, crap, they got the data. I didn't even realize. Trying to ride out the match over here, but we gotta catch him. Let's try and fire missiles on this guy here. Their ships are tanky than ours are. He only has his one ship left. We gotta get lined up here to take it back. Self guy. We're getting close. Here we go. Perform the boarding. have the data. Fire missiles. Engines on full. Okay, there we go. That went pretty well. I think it's pretty expected you're gonna lose the data right soon. Or at least in the ones I've played. Just because it's easy to send all your ships and do a boarding action. Reward for doing that one, because we actually destroyed all their ships. A lot of times they'll try and get them to warp out. Okay, nobody leveled up that time. That's okay. Should we? Oh, I guess it auto saves. Slow down time. I've never done that. Okay, so we're fighting the Tau Empire convoy mission. Oh, those are a pain. Okay, that's not bad. We could probably get three of these if we one instead with the launcher, but I like this ship, so I think we're probably good. Plus that one looks pretty awesome. The Tau ships are pretty cool looking, but we're also fighting the Tau, so we'll see how this goes. Spawn. Oh, they're spawning behind me and in front of me. That doesn't seem very fair. One over there. It looks like they're all pretty much coming at me. And let's see who these guys are. Deploy missiles. Escort down. And stop going in there, guy. Let's move in and attack our target now. Let's try and get this guy out of here, though. He's taking a bit too much fire. Just gotta go over there. down their heavy cruiser. Fire some missiles here. Let's just try to. It's hard to outrun it because the Tau have such long range, but we gotta chase this guy down no matter what. Let's do a boarding action while we drive by. I don't think we can while we're flooring it. Oh, maybe we can. This little guy's being a distraction. Slot here. Let's see what we got. I'm liking this one. When the Manta Bomb performs an attack, it also does the boarding action. Tau fighters can sustain additional damage. More missiles. No, I'm really liking this one. Let's do it. And a crew upgrade. Pilot the bombers, right? Let's do another point in that, maybe. Of all skills, that's kind of cool. But how much is 4% really? If it's like less than a minute cooldown or something, how much is 4%? Let's improve that, maybe. Actions. Oh, you can upgrade your transport ships too. I think we should just put shields on them. Alright. Let's get back to war. A little downtime here. I'm a defender in cruiser clash. So just straight up fight here again. Haven't fought the orcs or the Empire this time, just the Eldar and the Space Marines. Look, we get two escort of those. That's really cool. The other don't know. That guy's...
Oh, come on.
Oh, it was just a time bubble. We're still fine. Result was a failure anyway. But so was ours. Dang, we are just messing them up though. Missiles incoming. And one of them hit my own ship. That stinks. Let's try and get these into a better position here. Are those railguns firing? Doesn't look like it. Escort ships really pays off as well. Okay, now we can have 500 point battles. And we could even buy an extra one, but we probably really don't need it yet. Oh, here we go. That's a cool ship. Let's see what the other ones look like. That's a cool design too. Kind of looks like they're drop ships. I'm forgetting what those are called off the top of my head now. But they're pretty cool in Dawn of War. Oh, this one is two crew upgrade points. Ships look like. We're familiar with this one. This was our old escort ship. it has these guns right here in the front. And here's our new escort. Oh, I guess the guns are on the sides of these. So you kind of gotta position them differently. Are they good at ramming? It looks like they would be. With that hull there. Interesting. And here's the one that we don't use. Looks really fragile. Even the escort ship looks less fragile than that one. That's pretty cool. I guess we looked at all these, right? Yeah. Okay. So we'll do one more battle. Okay, 500 point. Still not enough to have both cruisers in here at one time. But should we try to use our other ship here? I think so. Okay. We're bringing one of the little dainty ones into battle. Solar eruptions, so ships without shield take damage. Okay. Just surveying the battlefield out here. So many ships to keep track of. What do those little guys do? These ships have their own little tiny escorts. That's weird. Sending in stuff now, too. Looks like it's gonna miss by a mile, though. Guys in here. Send in the missiles. And now the bombers. Oh no, he just got destroyed. Okay, let's keep our guys moving up. Out. I can't see them still. We're like right up on them. All right, keep moving up, guys. Here we go. We can see them finally. Please don't. Come on. We'll send our bombers out. Missiles and bombers out here. And this little guy can stay away. Oh, it looks like, is he gonna try and leave? Let's disrupt their stuff here. Ships out. I think they're trying to leave, but we boarded them. Oh no, he got out, even though he should be exploding. I thought boarding usually stopped that, but I guess not here. Still a victory. They couldn't really do much to stop us. And we got this guy to level up. That's cool. Okay. This guy leveled up. Get him some better pilots. Stop here. Leave a like or a comment if you enjoyed the video and would like to see more of this game. And I'll see you guys next time.